should love this plant, but I've got four main reasons that makes Double Play Doozie so great. First of all, Double Play Doozie gets this awesome foliage that starts out in the spring with kind of this deep red tone that turns to a dark green color, and then in the fall we get to enjoy these autumnal orange tones that are so beautiful, even Orsi loves it. Number two, Double Play Doozie has great non-stop flowers all the way from spring into the fall. And you don't even have to deadhead them if you don't want to, because this is a non-seeding shrub. It gets kind of a neat, dark cherry red tone, and even Lexi loves it. Number three, this is a super deer-resistant shrub. Also, it is drought-resistant and heat-resistant. It can even handle our sticky, hot summers. Even Kevin loves it.
It's amazing.
Number four, my favorite reason Double Play Doozie Spirea is so low maintenance. So for us busy gardeners, this is great. It keeps this gorgeous mounded shape. That's about 3x3 in the garden. You really have to do virtually nothing to this plant. And it actually makes great borders in the garden and hedges. And it's also a wonderful companion plant. Even Jill loves it.
It's a doozy.
So Double Play Doozie Spirea. It's